When it comes to buying beauty products, it doesn't take long before you rack up a big bill. You deserve the best, whatever your budget. So Shobana has found us 5 affordable beauty dupes that are just as good as their fancy counterparts. Hey, Shobana.
Hey, Tracy. Thanks for having me. Let's save some money. You know, I have products in my kit that I splurge on because they're like the perfect fit, but I also have really great alternatives to cult favorites because they're sometimes half the price. Starting with brows, I know we both love our brows. I think you're a little bit more economical when it comes to your brow products. Sometimes I feel like I use 3 products, and if I were to purchase all those products from, for example, Anastasia Beverly Hills, I'm buying 3 products of $30, almost $100 worth of products on brows. So a great alternative is NYX. NYX is cruelty-free and vegan, and they have some really great brow products as well. So if you're into like the feathery brow look this year, I recommend, rather than the Anastasia brow gel, try the NYX brow glue. It's amazing to just like fluff up those brows, maximize that real estate. It really holds them up. And if you want to get those fine, like feather-like strokes, that's what the feathery brow is about, you need a pen. The Anastasia Beverly Hills pens are like $30 again. This is the NYX Lift and Snatch Brow Tint Pen, and it's only $15, so it's awesome. Aww. And you know, if you are to buy like these dupes or switch over, you're saving $35. And if you want to make the deal even sweeter, you can actually buy these products at Shoppers Drug Mart with your PC Money Account card, and you earn 25 PC Optimum points for every dollar spent.
You know that is a very big motivator for me. I love that. So get the product and get the points. Okay, next you've got a dupe for anyone who loves NARS's cult favorite Orgasm Blush, which will set you back almost $40. Yeah. What have you got for us?
So a great cruelty-free vegan option are the Milani Baked Powder Blushes, as you can see. And honestly, they come in a variety of corals and pinks with gold shimmer, so you can choose what you like. I think you have the Berry d'Amore. I have here the Dolce Pink, which is quite famous. But either way, it's only $11.50, so I think that's a pretty great steal.
That is an excellent steal. And, so you know, I'm just throwing some on right now while you talk about it. Go ahead, tell me more.
Yeah. I actually have it on today, and I absolutely love it. And I think it's a really great dupe. And, you know, Orgasm is an iconic product. Another iconic product is the Beauty Blender. We all love them because their texture is very soft. They really blend our makeup beautifully. But, Tracy, they're $30, and you have to wash them, you have to take care of them, and eventually you have to throw them out. So I found a dupe from Shoppers Drug Mart. It is the Quo Beauty Precision Bunch, and this is $9 versus $30. So you can actually buy a few of these, so you're not applying bacteria to your face, because let's be real, we don't all wash our beauty sponges every single day, right? So I really love this guy. And you can also get like little mini sponges as well with the money that you save, which are also fabulous.
Okay, so I feel seen that you know that I'm not washing my sponge every day. Thank you. But I want to talk about the little mini ones.
Me too.
So they're really good for setting concealers and powders, right? Is that why you would say go with the tiny ones?
Yeah, because honestly, I'm in the same boat. I don't wash my sponge every day, and I feel like with the smaller ones, there's less area. So for example, when you're setting your concealer, you're not taking a bacteria that takes up this entire area of a bigger sponge and spreading it all over your face. You're basically like containing the bacterial spread. And especially if you're setting your under eyes, I like that this just fits nicely under my eyes versus, again, going on top of my cheeks where there's already a lot of congestion happening.
Okay, now you've got a lip balm dupe for a product loved by the stars.
Yeah, so this is one that's loved by like Priyanka Chopra, Lily Collins, Blake Lively. It is the Burt's Bees 100% natural tinted lip balms. They're just a celebrity fave, and I love them because they're hydrating, but they also give you a little bit of a sheer tint. And I think they're a great dupe for a brand like Elay, which is also cruelty-free. And they have a lip conditioner that's tinted. It's a little bit more pigmented. This is a little bit more sheer, but it's $7 versus almost, I think, $36 to $40. So
wow.
I think it's a pretty good steal.
Okay, I need to try that. Okay, and speaking of celebrity faves, just about every star will list La Mer as their favorite skincare brand, like Beyonce, Kim Kardashian, Chrissy Teigen. But the Crème de la Mer moisturizing cream is $250 a pop. As a matter of fact, I've seen one of those pots for $400. So it is a lot of money, yes. And not all of us have Beyoncé's yes. budget. Let's get real. So I've heard that there is a $12.50 Nivea cream that's essentially the same, but is it an actual dupe for La Mer?
So that's a good question, Tracy, and it is a famous internet dupe, and I wish I could say it was the same, but the truth is, they share some hydrating ingredients that are similar. So if you have really dry skin, the Nivea is a great like comfort cream. But what makes La Mer unique is that it has 50 more ingredients, you know, 50 plus more ingredients than Nivea that are antioxidants, oils, special patented formulations. So if you are looking for those antioxidants and benefits and you can't afford La Mer, for example, then buy the Nivea and then invest in a good quality serum so you get the benefits. At the end of the day, no product's gonna work on everybody, regardless of the price, right? Some products, La Mer is gonna work great on some people, Nivea is gonna work great on other people. So just keep that in mind when you're purchasing your products. And with that said, do you wanna know how much money you save today with these dupes, Tracy?
Absolutely.
Drum roll, please.
I love to hear about the money, okay. Honey.
$311.50.
Ooh.
Which is quite remarkable. And you know, again, all of these drugstore dupes are available at Shoppers Drug Mart. So you're also collecting PC Optimum points. And the grand total of the points today using your PC Money account card is 3,176. So the next time you go to the beauty counter, you can actually splurge on an item and treat yourself.
I love that, and I love going to the beauty counters and getting like a fragrance, because that's sort of like a splurge. Shobana, thank you so much.
Yes.
Great tips, great beauty dupes, and if you're like me and love how satisfying it is to see those PC Optimum points rack up, don't forget what Shobana told us. When you use your PC Money account, you earn 25 points for every dollar you spend at Shoppers Drug.